Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tech in 5 Minutes. Today, we are talking about Objective-C and Swift. Watch this video to learn their main differences and which one is definitely the best choice for new projects. On our channel, we share thoughts on recent developments in the tech industry. Subscribe not to miss new videos. What is Objective-C? Well, Objective-C was introduced in 1984 and used to be the main programming language for iOS and Apple OS X. If you haven't used Objective-C before but are familiar with some objective-oriented languages, then it would be relatively easy for you to learn. What is Swift? It is a newer programming language developed by Apple. Swift was released back in 2014, and developers are still getting used to it. This programming language is open source, which means it was built by both Apple developers and the open source community. Wondering which one should you choose? To pick up the right programming language for your project, let's take a close look at the pros, cons, features, and differences of both programming languages. The first point to consider is the pros and cons. Talking about the pros of Objective-C, we define that it is a famous and reputed language. Objective-C is a stable language. It provides easy use of private APIs, and it's compatible with C, C++, Swift. Considering the cons of Objective-C, we say that there are fewer skilled developers. Objective-C is complex to learn. It has limited functionality, and Objective-C isn't too secure. Talking about the pros of Swift, you need to know that the features that Swift offers are not as error-prone or likely to crash as the ones made in Objective-C. Swift uses automatic reference counting, which tracks how much memory is being used by an app. Swift tops the list in speed and high performance. Apple is actively developing the language with future updates and offers support to the community constantly. And finally, Swift leads the race in the most loved language compared to Objective-C. We see speed and performance as the most important factor. Don't you think so? Drop a comment. Considering the cons of Swift, the weakest link of Swift is the change and migration that comes with it. Swift cannot handle the direct usage of C++ libraries in it. By the way, we have prepared software development strategy tips for the long life of your mobile application. Find the link in the description box. And watch further to compare language-rich features and make a decisive conclusion when and why you should use Swift or Objective-C. Now let's compare their security. Swift was inherently designed to improve the security of iOS products. It was created as a memory-safe and type-safe language. Objective-C uses null pointers. And the important thing to understand here is that pointers can cause vulnerabilities in code. The next factor to compare is maintenance. Objective-C was originally made from C and still depends on it when it comes to improvements and changes. Swift, like many modern programming languages, is easier to maintain. Now let's reveal the differences in syntax. One of the core differences between Objective-C and Swift is that Swift uses all the industry standards to help write clean code. Objective-C has an inherent complex code structure since it's built on top of the C language. Swift has simple and easy to understand syntax. This makes the language relatively simpler to both read and write. And what about code complexity? If we take a brief look at the Objective-C code, we will notice that it is very verbose and requires a lot of code to link two pieces of information. However, one of the important benefits of Swift is that it requires less code for string handling and repetitive statements. It's also important to take into account memory management. Objective-C supports automatic reference counting inside the objective-oriented code. However, the issue is that it cannot access C code and other APIs like Core Graphics. Swift is more consolidated and supports Arc for all APIs. The last point to compare is runtime. Objective-C has a superior runtime as compared to Swift. Objective-C is also your best option if you are using powerful SDKs. However, Swift is a safer option in terms of stability and the ability to handle errors. To sum up, if you are starting a new project, we at Jelvix would recommend choosing Swift over Objective-C. This video was prepared by the Jelvix team. We provide software development, UI UX design, and testing services to top brands worldwide. Find our contact details in the description box. Thank you for watching this video. We share our experience of mobile development as well. So make sure to subscribe not to miss a single video. And don't forget to like this video and press the bell button. Bye for now.